What's up, guys? Long time no see. I'm back. Thanks to Osu. I got really sidetracked. Been having too much fun in that. And been, like, no life in that game right now. But I'm back here. Found some time to record another Let's Play. You can see here, we are in the first Project D.Va F series. Just for today's episode. I'm going to show you guys a few more edits that I didn't get to show off last time I did the first Project D.Va F game. And good news, I will be able to convert these in the near future for F2 English. Because these edits, I believe, have never been imported to the F2 English. As soon as Brawlyja helps me out with that, we can get that done. And yeah, as you can see here, the downside in F, they don't keep track of your scores. So, you trust me guys, I got perfect on everything here. I just can't prove it. But I've got perfect in all of these in the past. That's not true. I only perfected maybe half of these. Okay, so this one is the Love Philosophy, I think. This one was a really popular one. I forgot about playing this one back then when I first started these Let's Play Edit series. And actually, the truth is, this is my second take in the Let's Play recording. I couldn't find the MP3. Like, I spent so long trying to find it that I actually just decided to cut out the entire recording and restart from the beginning. But now I know where it is. It's hiding up here. There we go. Sneaky thing. In the first game, F, it doesn't find the MP3 for you automatically, and it also does not keep track of the timings. If you had to manually offset any timing for each edit in F2, at least you could individually set it, but it's universally set in this game, so I think all the edits I'll be playing should be okay. Damn old top hat Miku. There was this one, like, kind of spammy part that I could always, like, not really get. Let me see if I can get it this time. That was way back then. I'm not sure if the song is way too loud. I guess I'll find out when I upload the video. Yeah, that was the part right there. That's the part I usually fumble back then. Wait, did Miku just hug or kiss the player? Well, I was slowly realizing that. I think it was just a hug. a catchy song. I wonder what other music they made. I think I'll turn down the MP3 a little bit down because I'm looking at the bar and it's pretty... The music's pretty loud, but I guess that also depends on the MP3 used. Anyways, there we have it. Love Philosophy. Woo! Got a perfect. Not really a big deal. I need the perfects in OSU now. Also, actually, now that I got used to OSU's dimming features, it's kind of bad because you get used to the luxury of dimming the background so you can focus more, and then you go back to Project Diva and you're like, your eyes get like blown up by how bright everything is again. You're like, holy shit. Okay, so next one we're gonna do is this one here. I'm pretty sure I have to offset the MP3, so I may have to experiment a little bit. This is that Michi M song. The super happy dude that makes all the happy Miku songs. Let's see here. Oh god, hopefully I can find the MP3 for this one fast. Let's see. Oh god, I'm not seeing it. Please, I don't want to reset another recording because I couldn't find the MP3. Okay, hold on here. It might just be at the bottom here. Okay. Let's play Find the MP3. Oh boy. I got it. Wait. Yeah, this is it. Whew, okay, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, after... It wasn't so bad, because I didn't have that many MP3s during the days where this was the only game, but after F2nd came out, and there's just, like, way too many edits, and way too many MP3s got onto my PS3. Okay, so let's reset all that. And let me just see this timing here. Oh, it's not bad. Okay, I can make this work. It's just a little off, but whatever. Oh, what? Got trolled. This person did a very good job using this Nyan Cat stage. Thank you. I got used to the other chart for this Love Snow. It was made by the Tony Diva person. His charting's easier though. This person made it a little bit more trippy. Hey, 569. Alright, that's alright. Get excellent at least. Alright, so we got one more here to go. And hopefully I can get these ones uploaded in the English F2 by the end of this week. So we'll see about that. Oh yeah, that's a really good one. I'll upload that one too. The Yes Yes from Kaido. God is voicing that one. Okay, I haven't quite decided. I could either do a funky one with this. Wait. Yeah, this is the title for this one, we just call it Luka-sama. It's a pretty funny one. Okay, now I'll save that one for next time. I'm not sure if I played that one or not. I don't think I did. Yeah, I'll do a Lin one. This one I'm pretty sure is already in the F2 English. But let me give it a try. This was like one of the more popular Len songs as an edit. Probably, to be fair, there wasn't that much like choices to have in the F2 English when in the beginning it was impossible to convert from Japanese to English. So pretty much only the F edits that didn't have a password locked was able to be converted into F2 English, and this just happened to be one of them. I don't know. This song's pretty good. It's one of those more emo style kind of songs. You can almost say it's kind of an emo addict, which is the title. Damn it! I can never get all cools on this star part. You know, one thing I'm surprised about is, I would have thought that OC would have way more, like, vocaloid songs. But it turns out they actually have less than Bugged Diva. And most of the ones that they have are, like, those super OG classic ones. Oh my! Holy safes! So yeah, I was kind of disappointed with that. I was looking forward to seeing like the newer vocal songs. No offense to the classic vocal songs, I understand they're very popular and all, but I am just like so done with them. I've been playing it for 4 years. I need some more variety. That's one of the main reasons why I don't really play Future Film as much. From that huge list of music, there was only like 30 songs that I liked in the first place. And after you get bored of playing those ones, you kinda like, what else is there to do? You can grind for the leaderboards, but that's not as fun for me to do that. Oh, geez, that was for people to strip me up there. God, why is his pants so puffy? What are you stuffing in there, Len? Is that your muscles? Kind of looks like Popeye when he has his spinach. Except it's on his legs instead of his biceps. Stars at the end, at least. Yeah, look at his thighs, man. What is he packing in there? So thick. Alright, thanks for watching this Let's Play episode, guys. Let me know. I have been thinking about it, because I think I saw two people wondering if I would do a Let's Play for random rhythm games. I do have a lot of random rhythm games. And I could definitely do a couple episodes dedicated to just playing some random rhythm games. So if you're really interested in that, let me know, and I will probably do it. See ya! Damn it, Mr. Rook, stop recording. Okay, see ya!